Hello everybody, this is Hamid Dousmohammadian, Professor for International Sustainability Management at University of Applied Science FHM in Germany. My poster is about comprehensive urban plan and mobility risk mitigation for transforming to blue-green sustainability mobility to create modern, livable urban setting. I'm going to tell you my background. In this background, I'm telling you, now we are in 21st century and three revolutions are shaping our life. Digitalization, decarbonization, and decentralization. That's why mobility is one of the important points for us to think about this, to make comprehensive plan to forecast, prevent, and facing with the future challenges and crises of mobility. I'm going to tell you about my 7PS model, 7 pillars of sustainability, and then I'm going to tell you which kind of survey I made for the asking question from the others. This is the model, 7 pillars of sustainability with 7 pillars: politics, social, environment, economy, technique, culture, and education. In my questions, I had different questions for the field of mobility to do mobility risk mitigation. I'm showing you the table one, questioning and the results. And then some of the question was about, for example, 7 pillars of sustainability impact, mobility, technology, infrastructure, and development, urban plan and economy condition, related business and insurance, security, health, accident, and mobility risk mitigation. That was a score from 1 to 5. And then I'm going to talk about the methodology, result, and discussion. Our methodology to do risk mitigation was FMEA in this poster. And then we did risk tree for mobility, different sub-criteria and different main criteria. And then we are going to do a measurement for three factors ratio between 1 to 10, and then do normalization probability between 1 to 5 and impact between 1 to 5. And we got responded from the 137 people in the field of mobility. And then we did the risk mitigation management, and we did the measurement. Risk is equal with probability times impact times ratio normal. If the total risk is between 1 to 7, risk is low. If it is between 8 to 18, this risk is medium. And if it is more than 18, risk is high, and we need to be careful. And then I'm going to show you one blue-green sustainable comprehensive strategic plan. We have the logistics cycle, and then risk for mobility, and then project risk, financial risk, government risk, and enterprise risk. And then we are going to have the DSR model, sustainability, one index, comprehensive plan, one index, and impact. And then we have the cycle. Conclusion, I'm going to conclude, mobility is one of the important points for the urban setting, and if we want to make comprehensive urban plan, we need to think about mobility and mobility risk mitigation to get sustainable development. And digitalization, AI, machine learning, smartness, they are very important to make sustainability in our life and make the world a better place for living. Electric cars, solar cars, and hybrid cars, they are going to be very popular in the world after 2020. Electricity should be cleaner and cheaper for people. And with this, we can get sustainable development. Thank you, and wish you a nice time.